Hey guys, so we are in front of the Nidaros Cathedral in Trondheim, and you can hear the bells going off. It must be exactly 9 a.m. Anyway, wanted to show you guys the face of this thing. It's pretty cool. There's a few little interesting facts that I've learned so far. So you can see on the front, there's a ton of apostles and all the different priests and saints and all this. This guy right here, that's Saint Olaf. He's the guy that actually created and founded its capital city. And way up there, do you see that? All the way up there? That is Saint Michael. He's a reconstruction. The guy that originally, the original one came down. The guy that redid it was a big fan of Bob Dylan. So the face on the statue is actually Bob Dylan. So really, really interesting. But anyway, we're about to start the tour, so let's see what they have to say. Some of the carvings on this stuff is absolutely amazing. Just lovely. Absolutely amazing and lovely.
No photos, guys, sorry.